Make sure that the bouquet doesn't only go on top of the decor. What are those goalkeepers doing there? Okay. So are the ladies all set?
Yes!
Is the bride all ready?
We are
also
ready.
Not always ready.
24/7.
366 days of the year.
Yes!
Alright. So, Rochelle, at the count of three, a backward. 3, 2, 1, swing it! So I think it's Raina who gets pieces of it. Please stand with her. Okay, Nikki, let's have you there. Okay.
No problem.
Above 18 for sure.
Above 18, yeah.
So here we have Nikki. So Nikki, on your left side, there are these hot boys. And you have to go to any one hot boy. You have to tell us who's getting married next. Okay?
Good job.
Okay, let's take a stroll first. Let's take a round like this. Let me get you a little lost.
I'm already round.
Okay.
Hopefully it is Jesus only.
And now he is right in the middle. And they are in front of you, so it's your job now, Nikki. Anyone that you go and shake hands with is the next Balika Bakra.
Woo!
Okay, open your mouth now. Let's get it off. Pull him out. Come this side. Now let's take a picture of Raina and Nikki. Come on. Well, alright, ladies and gentlemen, all good things come to an end. But this is not the end, this is just a wonderful beginning for Rochelle and Nikki. Well, there are a few people that I need to thank, some hard hands that have put in a lot of effort so that this reception has been tonight. But first of all, I would want you all to put your hands together for the proprietors of Alvamar, for their courtesy, for letting us have this place. A big thank you to Alex DiCuna for the lovely decor that you see around. Not to forget the parish priest of the St. Michael Church, Anjuna, Father Patrick Lewis. A big thank you to him, and I'd like to extend my gratitude to him as well for raising the toast for Nikki and Rochelle. Well, adding to that, I think we wouldn't have had a great time this evening if it was not for the band up here on stage. Come on, let's hear it for them.
Thank you.
The sumptuous meals were brought to you by Dias Catering, ladies and gentlemen, and they have done a fantastic job with regards to their service staff. I don't think that all of us would have had this much fun if it was not for you, ladies and gentlemen, to have made the time to come here this evening. Thank you for coming and gracing the occasion. Your presence meant the world to Nikki and Rochelle. A big thank you to you all. Please put your hands together for your own selves. And nonetheless, I have thoroughly enjoyed myself hosting this wedding. And a big thank you to Raina for having me here this evening. Well, the time is up and we have to do it the going way. Let's take it away. We have Nikki and Rochelle and they're up for grabs. Please take care of our bride, that is Rochelle. And Nikki, you can have some fun with the other ladies. Over to the silicones, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our MC for the night, Alicia, everyone. She's done a wonderful job.